We get raw milk from the farm. We used to have our own, if you're new here, we used to have our own dairy cows, but we had to sell them and lay that down for a little while because of the season of life that we were in. But we go to the raw milk farm. Actually, I have friends who are going for us right now. They go every 2 weeks, and at the end of the 2 weeks, I would say that the milk starts to get a little sour. Totally fine. That's the beautiful thing about raw milk. It's not like it ever goes bad.